This is the top of the world and the stratosphere.
Yep, cameras, but it's more like...